Emerging out of the 70s was one of the most flashy and flamboyant tag teams ever in the World Wrestling Federation, the Valiant Brothers. Handsome Jimmy and Luscious Johnny were at their best when they were styling and profiling.
These Valiant Brothers really going to town here in the Worldwide Wrestling Federation, thus far undefeated. Here's a good look at Luscious Johnny.
These guys were just unbelievable, both in and out of the ring. So flamboyant with the blonde hair, the fancy outfits.
Valiant Brothers, they were the originators of all this flamboyancy. I enjoyed the Valiant Brothers get into the ring. It was worth the price of admission just to see them make their entrance.
Under the guidance of their manager, Captain Lou Albano, it didn't take long before the Valiants captured the WWWF Tag Team Championship. Their encounters with Tony Garea and Dean Hull are remembered as classics.
Valiant Brothers involved in some terrific battles throughout the 1970s. Some of those memorable battles against Dean Hull and Tony Garea. Wow, they were knockdown, drag-out affairs. Individuals who honestly did not like each other.
You didn't stretch the rules. You had two chances against the Valiant, slim and none.
The Valiant Brothers, the innovators of the Flash, and one of the greatest tag teams of all time.
Anytime you had to step into the squared circle with the Valiant Brothers, you were in for a very long evening.
Valiant Brothers will always go down in history as one of the greatest tag teams of all time.
The World Wrestling Federation is proud to honor this dynamic duo as the Valiant Brothers enter the Hall of Fame.